Good morning friends, today I'm going to talk about how you can remove audio from the video. If you have liked some video but do not want voice in it, or you do not like the voice, you want to replace it, the first step would be to remove the existing voice. How you can do it? There are two steps. First, using VLC media player, and second, YouTube editor. So first we will see how you can remove audio from the VLC media player. Go to the media. Click on convert and save. Before doing it, I will show you some sample file. See, here audio is already coming. Now I don't like this audio. I want to replace it. So I'll go in here. I'll click on add. I will select this file. I will click on convert save. Then profile name is coming. Just click here, edit selected profile. Click on audio day. Profile name is coming and audio is unchecked. If it is checked in your case, then you have to simply uncheck this and click on save destination file path. Where you want to save this file, you have to give name to this path. Click on browse. Here, excuse me, just give name of the file and save. Start. This is the name of my file, but here you can see size is zero. That means file is getting converted. So let's wait for a second. See, right now the file has converted. Let's open it. And let's check the voice. See, there's no voice. It's clear. Now you can edit your own voice, or you can insert some song or some other music which you like or which you want to insert in this video. Now let's see the other option. Other option is through YouTube editor. So first to just open YouTube. This is the link of my channel, my name, my channel name. You can subscribe, click here, and you can watch all my videos. So let's come back to the point, how to remove audio from video. Just go here and upload the video first. I will keep it as a private. And I will select the video over here. This is the video. I will simply let it upload it over here. Click done. It is processing. We will go back to the video manager. Here all my videos are appearing. See, this is the video which we have just uploaded. If you simply want to remove the audio and upload it from YouTube only, click on it, audio. It has the original music. You can simply change the audio. Simply click and audio will be changed. And then you can save it. we don't want to use the audio which is available with YouTube. I simply want to remove the audio. So I'll just go little down, click on create video editor. Pause it. You can see and listen the original sound over here. Click on the video, pause and see here there are so many options, but right now let's concentrate on the audio portion only. Audio, see volume, just drag it to 0. Now see, there is no volume. You can click on create video. It will take some time. By the time I will pause it. If you are liking this video, I would request you to subscribe the channel so that you will be receiving videos uploaded by me. This video is ready now. Let's just click on the link. And here is our video without voice. So this is done. I hope you have liked this video. Would request you to subscribe the channel or like this video. If you have any other question, you can write down, comment. I will definitely answer your query. Thank you.